Welcome back. It is 6:50, and it's one of the highlights of the summer for kids across Kent County. This week, the Kent County Youth Fair is underway in Lowell.
The event offers dozens of attractions, ranging from a pig show to carnival rides, alpacas. Yes. 13 on Your Side's Angela Cunningham is live from the fairgrounds this morning with a closer look at that fun. Angela.
I'm jealous.
Hey there, guys. I told you earlier that this fair is one of my favorite events of the year, and Pepper right here has doubled that for me. We are here with a bunch of folks to talk about this really great event that's been going on for 84 years. Can you believe that? Bruce Dahl, the vice president of the fair, is with me right now. You guys do a great service for these kids. How rewarding is that for you?
Oh, it's amazing. It really is truly amazing. All the volunteers, we get goosebumps when we watch these kids and what they're capable of.
Now, some of the kids are with us this morning. Tell me who we have. The Bruno sisters, I know that.
Yep. And we have our Royal Court, a couple kids from Royal Court, and another horse person.
All right, you said Kira?
Kira.
Good morning.
Look at, see, now they're awake.
They're getting awake. They're waking up. Talking about waking up, what can people expect when they come out to the fair this morning or this afternoon?
Fun. You know, lots of animals, hundreds and hundreds of animals, fair food. Everyone loves fair food.
Yeah.
Still exhibits. We have a barn full of things that are just amazing projects that the kids do. And we have nightly entertainment and entertainment all day long. We have our ninja gym and lumberjack show and bugs on my face.
We have that too. It's not part of the show, but
right.
Yeah, that's going on.
That's free.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so a couple of big things happening this week. Saturday is Kids Day.
Kids
Tomorrow
Day
is Reading for Rides Day.
Yeah. And that's awesome. Read some books over the summer, kids. Your parents fill out the form, come in, you ride free from noon to 4. On Wednesday. And we have karaoke and family dance. There's so many things to do.
All right. Thanks for talking to us.
No problem.
Unfortunately, we've run out of time, but I could be out here all day with you guys.
Okay.
Now, if you guys are interested in coming out to the fair, it's going on through this Saturday. You can find more information on our website, 13onyoursite.com. Back to you.
All the cowboy boots. Big fan, aren't you?
Huge fan. Huge fan.
I love cowboy boots.
I'm jealous of that, though, because you know the animals. That's like her last hit. I don't know if y'all saw it, but it was like perfect time with the rooster.
Like the rooster.
Burr, burr, burr. That was perfect. I'm so jealous of Angela right now.